right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
There's nothing wrong with dreaming. Wishing for the impossible is just human nature.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads.
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore.
Oh, Mr. Drew. You are the true architect behind so many nightmares.
Everything feels like it's coming apart.
When do we go home?
Wow. I don't remember any of this.
All right, welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. We just repaired the bridge. We are about to go across. We are entering the darkness, is what it said before. Something bad's gonna happen, we're gonna fall. Calling it now. Or maybe not. See? What? Okay, nothing happened. Okay. Interesting. Open the door. Freaky. Spooky.
I see you there, my
errand
boy.
Yeah?
What is it that keeps you going?
I don't know.
Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom?
Yeah.
Or perhaps...
It's the bacon soup.
Just looking for a little friendly wolf.
I think it's the bacon soup. The bacon soup is why I do this. Is that guy? Can I close the door? Hi, everybody. I got a flashlight, and I'm going in the vents. Hi. Oh, he's gone. Okay. Keep moving. I looped back to the beginning. No, I didn't. Come up and see me. Almost there.
Colossal wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have
Mm-hmm.
Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever-tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont, as Bertie. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand achievement will belong to me, and to me alone.
Okay. Good for you. I just flipped a switch that said storage. Maybe it opens a door. It said storage 9. Still chapter 4, right?
Always on time.
Bacon soup.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.
Yeah, sure. I am having fun. Okay, so these are all connected to things that I think are behind doors. Okay. It does actually open stuff. Okay.
These guys down at the warehouse get to play games all day while I'm stuck cleaning up after it.
Okay.
People locking themselves out of their own back room. So I said to a look guy that says, "You're smart, right? Here's an idea. Why not rig these games and knock open the door if you win? It'll be fun for you guys, and it saves me the trip down here every day. They win for it like a dog to pot roast. I tell ya, if these guys don't start realizing who the real genius is,
Hi.
That's one.
Y'all are scary. So this should have. That should open that, right? But it doesn't. Hmm. I didn't knock them all over, though. Oh, come on. Dang it. Still not satisfied. There we go. Get the perfect score on Bottle Wallop. Okay. Alright, so how in the heck? Oh.
Looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
Okay. They're attracted to noises. Oh, jeez. Dead. Oh, oh. Picking up a bunch of these to be able to throw them.
The only thing that works around here is my ulcer.
Okay. Haha. All right, got past him. Easy enough. Why is the door shut? Hello? Go, 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 go. Go, keep going. Throwing the cans at him. Alrighty. It's not maintenance, so it must be back here. Yep. Bacon soup. Bacon soup. Mm-hmm.
It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then, oh, Mr. Drew, for all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares.
Mm-hmm.
I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece. My masterpiece. And now...
Okay. Oh. Oh. Boss fight. All right, what am I supposed to do? I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, there's an axe. Hit it. Hit it with a stick. Maybe I hit the arms when they light up. Aha. That's exactly what I do. Oh, jeez. Right, stop getting hit by it. This is an interesting boss fight. Reminds me a lot of, there's a game called Elisa that I've played on here that has a very similar boss fight. It's like a merry-go-round boss fight. There goes another arm. This one's coming off now. One more arm, but it's got both sides. Oh, and it's probably not going to be down for very long. Oh. Oh, I can't hit it from this side. Ugh. Oh, jeez. Can you... I'm not going to be able to get around it. Got it. That's the last arm. What are you going to do now? I beat him. Okay. All right. Well, we're going to leave this one here. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.